So the biggest mistake I see is companies not embracing moving quick enough to test digital concepts. There's a lot of concern, and rightfully so, about privacy and data, but how do we balance those concerns with still moving quick and testing new concepts and not having to go through an inordinate amount of approvals to get something online and tested quickly?